question number 9 of exercise 2A. In question number 9, what is given? We have to find the value of x for which 5 by 3 whole raised to the power minus 4 multiplied with 5 by 3 whole raised to the power minus 5 is equals to 5 by 3 raised to the power 3x. In this question, what is common? In this question, we are seeing that this 5 by 3, this 5 by 3 and this 5 by 3 all are common. It means all the bases are common. So what we have to do? We have to do is, first of all, write down the quotient which is given. Now, as we know that if the bases are same and the powers are different, then what will happen? Then the powers get added. Then, according to multiplication law, what we have to do? We have to do is, we have to add these powers. So, minus 4 plus minus 5 is equals to what? 5 by 3. 4 raised to the power 3x by multiplication law. Now, on solving this, what we get? 5 by 3, 4 raised to the power minus 4, minus 5 is equals to 5 by 3, 4 raised to the power 3x. Now, on proceeding, what we get? 5 by 3, 4 raised to the power minus 9 and is equals to 5 by 3, 4 raised to the power minus 3. Now, class, in left hand side as well as in right hand side, we are seeing that what? The bases are same. So, if the bases are same, then we will able to eliminate the bases. So, what it means? Then we have to write it as how? So we can write this minus 9 is equals to 3x by eliminating bases. Now this is an equation. Now we can easily solve this equation. How? This means what? 3x is equals to minus 9. So 3 is multiplied with x. So x is equals to minus 9 by 3. What it is? So x is equals to minus 3. And this will be the answer.